In my life, like, a lot of my closest relationships besides family is like through music. I found all my best friends in my life right now through music. What's up, this is Murda Beatz. We're at No Name Studios in LA,
and this is Migos Blade.
So I like grew up on like Led Zeppelin, Metallica, like The Doors, classic rock, hard rock, metal. I was young, I was like 12 or something. I started listening to like Good Charlotte, like, and having my parents go buy me like 50 cents albums when I couldn't buy them. That was like where like I went from like rock transition to like rap music. That's like a main reason why I quit playing drums. I started to like rap music so much and get a passion for the beat side where like I couldn't like play that stuff on drums. Eventually got to just making beats on FL and software. Another key moment was probably like my parents like helping me buy like my first laptop for Christmas. That was when I went to Guitar Center and traded in my drum set for an MPK 49. The way I met the Migos is actually an interesting story. I was always told, just remember, this game is like 80% business, 20% skill. The networking factor of what I did, like talking to like these artists before they popped, like being on Twitter, hitting up people, tweeting at people, like that's really like where I got like all my relationships and my shots. And I was like, yo, I really want to get my music into Atlanta. It's such like an important part of music in general. So I was on like live mixtapes. I found these guys, the Migos. I went on Twitter and I was like, yo, I'm gonna send you a pack of beats. And then hitting me back like 2 weeks later, like, yo, they made a crazy song in your beat, send more. And then I started sending more, and that's when I got the call. They called me like, yo, this is the white boy from Canada. Flew me out to Atlanta. I go like live with them, go on tour with them in the Sprinter van, like all that stuff. It's way deeper than just like making music and trying to get money. Like, we never think about making money when we're making music, you know? You have to network. Go to music conferences, go to a sneaker conference if you're selling sneakers. Just be positive, have faith in yourself. I just gotta keep going. I want longevity. I wanna be in the game for another 10, 20 years, 30 years.